Welcome to the College of Business Administration at Maharishi University of Management. My name is Vicki Alexander Herriott, and I'm chair of the Department of Management. In our department, we offer programs both at the undergraduate level and at the MBA and PhD level. At the MBA level, we have three different formats. You can take the MBA on campus at a full-time program, but you can also take the evening weekend program, which is especially suited for professionals, both on campus and at a distance. The PhD, as well as our other programs, all focus on the concept of sustainability. Sustainability is a very important concept in the world today. This is because we're finding ourselves using more of our resources than perhaps we recognize we're using. So now we have to think, how can we do it in a more sustainable way? How can we leave the world in a better place than we found it? We teach courses in the MBA program on how to implement sustainable technologies, how to measure sustainability, how to improve business processes. And at the PhD level, we look at how technologies of sustainability improve businesses around the world. We have students from all over the world, so it's a very exciting thing for us to share this knowledge with our students and have them take it back to their own countries. One of the things that's most special about Maharishi University of Management, and you probably may have guessed that from the name, is that we do something that no other school does. We add a component that allows the student to expand the container of knowledge. We allow the student to practice a technology that expands their awareness. And this is done through the practice of Maharishi's Transcendental Meditation and Advanced TM City program. The students practice this twice a day, in the morning before class and together again in the afternoon. This integration of the development of consciousness with the knowledge of the discipline of business is a very effective way to develop business leaders. We find that students, as they meditate, begin to naturally develop an understanding of their connection to the rest of the world, to each other, to the environment as a whole, to the larger world community, the larger global community. And this natural sense of connectedness and identification with something bigger than themselves makes it virtually impossible for them to think of ideas that aren't life-sustaining. We don't have any trouble trying to encourage our students to come up with great business ideas. They're full of business ideas, and all those ideas are ideas that actually contribute to society as a whole. If you'd like to become a part of one of these very exciting programs, please go to mum.edu and find out more about us.